Samantha Cope, C-O-P-E.
That's how it happened, Samantha.
I was on my way to work out at True Legends, and I was turning from 12 north up on north on Sullivan, and I was waiting for this one truck to go by, and then it was clear there was nobody around when I started turning, and then all of a sudden, some guy comes flying over the hill and rear-ended me. And I spun around, and I tried to speed up and turn before he could touch me, but I didn't speed up fast enough. And when I tried to get out, I couldn't get out. I had to crawl over the driver's seat and push my way out the passenger door.
But you're okay? You're feeling okay, though?
So far, my back kind of hurts, but...
How old were you guys? Did you see them at all?
I did not.
They look like late teens, early 20s.
Not too much older than me.
Yeah.
And when I tried to get out, I couldn't get out.
Two in that one. The land.